I'm really thankful for the place I live here in New Hampshire and the people that I work for with Cooperative Extension, and also my family at home and my parents and all that good stuff. So.
Hi, I'm thankful for my family. I have two wonderful new grandchildren, a baby girl and a boy. And I'm also thankful for my wonderful colleagues here at UNH Cooperative Extension and all of my friends across the country and the world.
I am thankful for raising a family in this great state of New Hampshire.
I'm thankful at Thanksgiving for so many things, but most importantly, my family. We always gather together and make tons of food that we can never eat except for later in the evening. And we're thankful that we all have our health. We still have our mother, who is going to turn 85 in December. And we talk about everything we've done all year, how the kids have grown, what the kids are looking forward to. It's college already for one of my nieces. And just to have our good health, our love for each other, and something to look forward to in the